na guys, no? So bago na naman Polkadot Staking, and guys, nandito na tayo sa Kusama, no? So pwede ka sa Polkadot or West End, and kung titingnan nyo dito, pwede nyo switch yung network sa baba. And currently guys, no, we are on Kusama, pero pwede nyo switch nga yan sa Polkadot or West End sa baba. Tapos guys, pwede kayo mag-select ng different RPCs, no? Titingnan nyo dito, okay, merong iba't ibang entry points to fetch data from the network. Tapos public RPCs yan, no? So kung yung RPC hindi nag-work or mabagal, pwede mo siyang switch. And of course guys, no, yung mga tao na nasa likod ng RPC, gusto rin nilang suportahan yung mga services. Okay, so pwede nyo switch yan. And of course, yan yung default. So marami kayo pwede connect ng mga wallet dito, no? Which is actually good. And of course guys, no, yung like client, experimental yan. So hindi ko gagamitin yan. Okay, para lang may context guys, no. Under very active development yung like client at a new team at Parity, no, recently took over the development of like client, kung saan yun yung substrate connect. At of course guys, grabe talaga to, mas okay to kaysa sa default network option. And kung titingin nyo dito guys, no, yung latest version niya, okay, meron staking dashboard na hindi nagko-connect sa web extension ng substrate connect. So temporary issue lang to. Okay, so kung titingin nyo dyan, may pool. And reiterate din, no, yung like client, experimental technology pa to. Okay, so as you can see, there are no connected networks. And kung su-switch nyo yan sa like client, okay, it should indicate no extension. Of course guys, pwede nyo connect yung mga iba't ibang wallet. Sinabi ko nga kanina, pwede rin iba't iba. It's okay, sub wallet. And in the developer tool, you have the polkadot.js extension. So ngayon tatry ko yung talisman, no? So connect nyo lang. And of course guys, select nyo yung talisman. Tapos may mga 4 wallets nga dito. Kung titingnan nyo, ang dami wallet na naka-indicate. So pwede nyo itry yung talisman guys. And of course guys, pwede nyo select yung KSM stash and connect nyo. And of course guys, na after makonect nyan, it will fetch, no, any account, no, na nasa extension. Tapos pag-click yung KSM stash, okay, connected na kayo sa dashboard, good to go na, no. So of course guys, pwede kayo mag-stake, no. So may dalawang options dyan. You can stake in a pool or I can nominate it, no? So depende rin yan sa staking experience na hinahanap nyo sa Kusama, no. And of course guys, yung amount na gusto nyo i-stake dito, okay, very nice. And guys, kung titingnan nyo dito sa Polkadot, no, kung gusto nyo mag-dominate, kailangan nyo na around 560 to 570 DOT to get rewards, no. So maraming amount din yan, mabigat, no. And of course guys, hindi lahat makaka-afford nun. So yung option is that merong pool available, no, na pwede ka mag-get na reward from 1 DOT. Na big change din from being a nominator, no. And of course guys, paano ba mag-stake? Okay, punta ka lang sa pool and then click on join, then select the pool that you want. Okay, and then of course guys, pwede ka na mag-join. And of course, pwede ka na mag-try ng 0.1. So pwede ka na mag-select ng pool na gusto mo, and then makita mo yung performance. And then of course, mag-stake ka na sa Kusama. And then yung KSM mapupunta sa pool account. Okay, and then pwede mo na claim your rewards. And then of course guys, pwede ka na mag-issue ng transaction, and pwede mo claim your rewards sarili mo, or pwede ka mag-enable ng permission, no, for others to claim them on your behalf. So pwedeng mag-offer sila na compound or withdraw your balance. And of course guys, hands off experience to, no, where siyempre yung mga pool members don't need to concern themselves, no, with claiming rewards. So the only time they need to intervene is they want to change the pool or unban and leave, diba? So hands off experience siya. And of course, you can leave the pool anytime and adjust your balance with the plus or minus button. Sino yung maganda, okay, na talagang game changer dito. And of course guys, another thing is that makita mo yung pool status kung nominating and earning reward siya, which is quite amazing talaga. Pwede na kayo mag-start mag-nominate din dito, makita nyo dyan, and yung payout. Meron din nga dito, kung mag-nominate ka, kailangan mo larger stake, you can choose up to 16 validators niya, and meron din payout destination, no? So yun yung first thing na pipiliin mo, whether to compound or send way rewards sa ibang account. Okay, so of course after choosing, kailangan mo ng validator, select mo yan, then optimal selection is recommended, no? Para sa ano yan. So up to 16 validators yun guys, tandaan nyo. And of course nag-earn ka na rewards sa Kusama. So yung payout destination guys, tandaan nyo, yun yung first thing to choose. Okay, yan, payout destination. So of course guys, after selecting, piliin mo yung number na KSM para ma-nominate mo. Then yung system na mismo magpo-provide na information sa limits na. Tapos guys, no, may meron din summary ng nomination dyan sa information, no, para makita ninyo. Pwede kayo mag-start mag-nominate din and approve nyo yung request. And of course, darating yung rewards sa next era. So yung validators, pwede mong favorite, and then pwede kayo mag-add ng validators favorite list. Tapos pwede ka rin mag-fast and stake dito, na mag-allow ka mag-immediate and stake dito. And kung hindi pa na-earn yung rewards sa previous 28 eras, no? So this is not available for pools. So guys, napakadali lang mag-staking, no? Kung titingnan nyo, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me, no? So pwede kayong umalis anytime and adjust yung balance with plus and minus buttons. And kung member kayo ng pool ng Kusama, pwede kayong mag-earn the rewards by staking with the pool, no? So napakadali lang niya guys, no? And kung titingnan nyo dito, ayan yung screen natin, meron pang pools, ayan, iba't iba. So overview, dashboard yan. Ganun lang yung conclusion nito guys. Of course guys, pwede nyo akong tanungin sa aking mismong grupo, or kung may katanungan pa kayo, tanong nyo lang guys, no? Anytime guys, sasagutin ko yan. Okay, basta online ako. So yun lang guys, no? Danjo Capital Master, the NFT King, at kayo mga boss, have a nice day. Kung may katanungan kayo regarding sa network, ayan, ayan na nga yung overview. So tanungin nyo lang ako, no, sa grupo. Huwag kayo mag-hesitate. Kadat na to. So mukha ako mismo talagang mag-stake ako parati, and then yung mga barkada ko, no, agad ko rin dito para mag-stake lahat kami. Tayo-tayo. Siyempre, decision nyo pa rin yan guys kung papasok kayo dito, no. So decision yan. Pero kailangan nyo na DOT. So yun yung ano dito. Kung kaya nyo afford, no, mas maganda. Long term naman to project na to. Malaki yung project, no. So which is nice sign. So ganyan siya guys, no. Very easy. And sana na-explain ko na maayos. Komplikado yung project na to, kaya in-explain ko na lang na madalian, pero para to sa mga matalino at nakaintindi talaga sa crypto, itong project na to. So at least guys, nalaman nyo na.